and nobody can receive any of her private medical information without proper authorization. And even sometimes between spouses, we imagine that these things are automatic, right? It's not automatic. Your parents can't automatically make decisions for you. Your spouse can't automatically make decisions for you. And so in the case that there's liability for the medical facility, they're probably not going to share that information unless they have something in writing.